This is Mikey from GameAnyone.com, and welcome back to Paper Mario Sticker Star, and this is level 1-3, Water's Edge Way. Alright, so, got some Koopas here, and I am really lacking in the jump department here. I do have plenty of hammers, though. Although, I find getting an excellent rating with the hammer is, like, way harder than with the jump. Like, with the jump, I can get an excellent rating, like, 95% of the time, but with the hammer, I can only get it, like, 25% of the time. See, that time I only got great. Still not excellent. Like, the timing for it is... it's way more precise than the timing for the jump. Alright. Oh, well, there doesn't seem to be anything over here. Oh, wait, there's hidden blocks. Ooh, Koopa shell, not bad. Alright, so let's go up here. Let's see if I can get this block without... actually, I think I can kill him with just hitting him with the hammer. Yeah, that just kills him. It's not gonna kill the Koopas, though. And you sort of have to actually hit them with the hammer. Alright, let's try to get another excellent rating with this. Oh, no. See, and if you miss... if you miss, like, you mess up with the hammer, you only do one damage, but if you mess up with the shoe, or the jump, you still do, like, 7 damage. Yes, I got excellent! Beware of wild creatures leaping out of the shadows. Well, should be careful getting this. Oh, get away. All right, so let's continue on to the next screen. Ooh, we got some hearts. And a save point. Ooh, and there's the end of the level right there. Alright, and I got a new page added to the sticker album, so I can now hold more stickers. Pretty useful. Alright, so let's pick this up and finish the level. Or maybe not. And it's Kamek. A reoccurring character that's been in, like, almost all the Mario games. And we got a boss fight, or it's more like a mini boss. It's actually more like a mini boss. And I get a free spin. Oh, that's not good. And stop. Ooh, I got a match. Man, what am I gonna do here? This seems pretty good. It's gonna hit everybody. And then maybe just jump. And the battle's over in like one turn, because this game seems to be just a little ridiculously easy. Alright, so Kamek took the piece and threw it off somewhere, so now I can't complete the level. Whoa, where did that guy just come from? Ooh, look at all these stickers. And this is a level that has two exits, and to get to the second exit, you have to just walk off this bridge here, but I'm not gonna do that yet. Let's grab that, and ooh, there's a shiny jump. Oh, that's gonna be hard to get without the Koopa seeing me. See what we got down here. We got some health, and right here, let's see, what do I want to put? A POW block seems like a good choice. Give me a shiny one. Sometimes it doesn't give you a shiny one, like a shiny version. It's, I don't know, there's some sort of randomness to it. Like, once I put a POW block and it gave me, like, a fire flower, an ice flower, and a shiny POW block. And I was like, wow, I won the lottery. Alright, let's continue on. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, he's two-folding. Oh, I got excellent. All right, and there is the Comet Piece sticker. So there's water going into here, and coming out here, so I should probably work on shutting off that water. Possibly. Oh, whoops. Oh, I still killed it, whatever. Ooh. A shell sticker. And another one. Alright, so before going into there, check out what's going on over here. A question mark block with the fire flower. And also, ooh, another one. Ooh, a shiny shell. Just sort these stickers really quick. Alright. Wow, whoops. I was about to say I have a lot of fire flowers. So now let's go into here. Let's go up here and let's shut this faucet off. I'll just jump a couple times. And there goes the comet piece, it fell into the hole. And I got a faucet. Alright, so let's just fall into the hole. And here's the secret door. And inside that secret door is the bed. The bed thing. And there's a shiny mushroom under here. And I got the comet piece. Well, I don't have the comet piece. I have the comet piece sticker that I have to stick onto the comet piece. So I can collect it. Okay, and actually, I think I'll just get the second exit while I'm here. Alright, so it's gonna open up an alternate path going up to 1-5. But there's still another exit here. I kinda like how they did this like whole second exit thing on some levels. It's just like Mario World. Okay. So let's go over here. And how's my health? Whatever. So now I got the comet sticker. Comet piece sticker. Let's paperize this up. But first, see if there's any good stickers over here. Oh, a pile block. It seems okay, I'll take that. And I'm out of room. I kind of want those hammers, though. I don't know if there's anything I'd be willing to lose. Let's see. Might as well get rid of one of these fire flowers since I have so many of them. I like how when they die from the fire flower, they like turn into a pile of ash and like blow away. Oh wait, I already have a whole bunch of those types of hammer moves. Oh well. Alright, now that's gonna tear open the easy open packaging. Okay, well, that's all for now, so thanks for watching, and stay tuned for the next part.